Mark, goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Modric. Casemiro.
And now Rodrigo. Karim Benzema.
Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Course. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. So on the cusp of the halftime interval and Real Madrid with a narrow lead. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen from them in this half?
Cross! Forcing him!
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. What can Real do from this position? Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Neymar. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Vinicius Junior. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Second half underway, with Real looking to build upon a positive first half showing. Rodrigo. And options in the centre. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Verratti. Mbappe. Verratti, that is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Dominant first half display from Toni Kroos in this game.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Mbappe, giving it a try. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close, it was a decent effort, just need to keep plugging away now and surely the goal will come.
Vinicius Junior, and they continue to advance and a lot of options here. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Benzema. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Neymar. Verratti. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, he's through here. It's in the net thanks to Karim Benzema. Current scoreline 4-2. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Well, he has the measure of his man. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammates. And a fine tackle. And space for them here on the flank. Able to skip past his man. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. So a throw in here. Neymar. Now potential danger, and he could cash in. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe. And sometimes with every top attacking player, you feel it just comes down to pure instinct. Well, underway once more. This is far from being in the bag. PSG making sure of that. Lionel Messi. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Oh, big chance! The net is staring him in the face. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Really getting stuck in. Now can they create something? Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Ramos. Marquinhos. It's Kimpembe now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. It needs an accurate cross. Making sure nothing came of it. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Who can he pick out? And clears his lines. Eder Militao. Benzema. Can they put it away? And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
And there's the delivery. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Mendy. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Casemiro is with Vinicius Junior. Outdoing his opponent. But timely defending when it mattered. And the referee blows for full time. A draw, the end result. Not the start the players had in mind. And Stuart, they're going to have to get to work on the training ground, I think.
Well, of course, they'd always like to have won the game. Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bank account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA, but not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop, turn up, say they want fire, let it burn. Got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink, murder. So I was writing about tomorrow with today card. Throwing curves at it, no baseball. We worked through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dudes hating on my lines, no A. But I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks. Y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Bayern Munich taking on Real Madrid.
Well, I thought they played well on the opening day, and that hard-fought draw should give them confidence going into this game. If they can win it, they'll be very happy with their start to the campaign.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Leroy Sané plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. Making sure it didn't get past him. David Alaba. Whatever way you slice it, Robert Lewandowski is a goal-scoring force of nature. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Casemiro. Vinicius Junior. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. A tidy tackle. Sané. Sloppy from Sané. David Alaba. Mendy. Still passing it around with authority. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, the ball is moving again. Can Bayern come up with the right reply? Müller. Just couldn't capitalise there. Mendy. That's how to rob them of possession. High quality defending. Sané. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Modric. Spot on with that tackle. Vinicius Junior. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Now Bayern with acres of space out wide. What's he going to do here? Müller. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And he takes it on. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Oh, showing excellent vision. Ball is loose, and the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop, and then the reaction.
Vinicius Junior, an alert intervention. Sané. It might appeal to Müller. Well, no threat posed by the cross. And he read it well, intercepting it. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. David Alaba. Mendy. And he keeps going. Modric waiting, foiling them effectively. A fine reading of the situation. Mendy is with Vinicius Junior. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid have given us away. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
He's in behind the defence here.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Sané in the middle. And fired against the crossbar. Oh, he's given the ball away. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. And we will have just one additional minute. Will he play it in? A really vital interception. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Well, it is advantage Real after the first 45 minutes, but there's a long way from being settled. David Alaba. Committed challenge. Now, that pass easy on the eye. And a goal! So back underway following the equaliser. Lewandowski. Sané in the middle. And an effective clearance. Karim Benzema. Is with Vinicius Junior. Difficult to stop him. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. Sloppy from Sané. Lovely work to get past his man. Will it be? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Can he convert? Not out of the woods yet. And pushed onto the woodwork. Benzema. Mendy has it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Mendy. Well, he's keen on cutting in. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well read to put an end to that attack. Casemiro. And into the last 30 minutes now. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Benzema. And now Rodrigo. An authoritative challenge. Disappointing pass. Carvajal. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Can they hit on the break? Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. A very effective challenge put in. Vinicius Junior. It's a perfect challenge. Intelligent threaded pass here. That's excellent defending following the cross. Well, Real Madrid are going to... to make the change now. Substitution for Real Madrid. Intense pressure. Robbed them. Casemiro. Rodrigo.
Real find themselves in a position of menace. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Coman. Turning inside, where's he going to go? And it's come off the keeper! And problem solved for now. Hazard. Federico Valverde. At this late stage, Real Madrid doing everything in their power to grab a winner. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Oh, good vision. They're putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Benzema. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, managing to beat him. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Now, fine reading of the situation. Well, look at Modric. Under real pressure here. Great reflex action from Neuer. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. He's driven in the corner. In the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, visionary passing. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And still a chance. Well, it was such a fluent attack, but they couldn't apply that finishing touch.
Well, not the finish he was looking for, but there's another example of their ability on the counter-attack.
And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much part of the equation.
Wasn't ready for the grave, but I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Big and brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Here comes the time in everyone's life when you have to fall in love. Once or twice.
Never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to them other men. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about, just another clown. Red snout running at the mouth in another town. Drown,
it was only
drown.
when everyone was in the same place. And we were stuck up in that same race, same face, listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you're mad there, it's mad loyal.
Everyone's life. When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
Cool.
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what's a post? Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, in my brain is kind of
stupid.
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I get it.
I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone,
what you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone,
you got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down.
Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone?
People. now with Jesus. You see me like Jesus. So take me back. Is this where we belong? Too strong. Still looking on. Still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night. Bumping the night. I drive through the night. As in my own. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. I know. Why you coming at me with the flow? No. I may throw. Why you slapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blab me, can't handle me, no. I'm so far away now. Now to the party. So far away now. Hey, Lord.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Messi. Oh, great play. Giving them a different option by moving in and diving to thwart him. It's Neymar's corner. And clears his lines. Hakimi. Neymar. Messi. Verratti. Now with Messi. And a goal kick is the outcome. PSG doing well to win it back. No, not the best challenge. Lionel Messi. And a good take under duress there. Kimpembe. Bad pass. Throw-ins given. And a fine tackle. Messi. That is how to apply the pressure. Messi. Possession lost. Messi. Now Verratti. And there it is! Neymar has done it to put his team in front.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And the ball is moving again. And the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? Defensive resilience to shut them down. Messi. Cuts it back. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Superb block. On the corner, perhaps an opportunity for Paris Saint-Germain to increase their lead. The delivery from Neymar.
Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. That's very effective, good high pressing. Has a go. And it's gone behind for the corner. Fired in by Neymar. And he clears the danger. Wijnaldum. Messi. And here's Wijnaldum. A disappointing end to the move. Now can they counter clinically? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And will it be the leveller? Lionel Messi has scored, one of the greatest players there's ever been.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Lionel Messi. Oh, nice ball over the top. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Wijnaldum. Mbappe! Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Mbappe, and just slightly offside. Well, he could really get at the opposition. The ball back with PSG now. Wijnaldum. Effective challenge. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Messi. Mbappe. Can he give them the advantage? And fired against the crossbar. Superb block. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Neymar. And so the halftime whistle is gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. So here we go, the start of the second half at the home of PSG, the Parc des Princes. Bernat. Verratti now. And it might be. Oh, he's given it away. Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? Well, nothing productive, really. Neymar. Mbappe with it. Well, in the first 45, Lionel Messi at his dazzling, mesmeric best. Not that that should come as any great surprise, Stuart.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half.
Well, he did his best to... place that one, but a disappointing end result.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Well, he's won the ball. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And Neymar. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Neymar has a go here. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. And they know they need to stop him. And possession given away. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Idrissa Gueye. Lionel Messi. Messi. Hakimi. Oh, poor technique, and a goal kick coming up. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Kimpembe. Well, he's given us away. PSG looking dangerous. Big chance to get them on terms. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Well, a good tackle. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Verratti. Now Neymar. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Idrissa Gueye. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Well, what a fantastic save that was. He'll certainly be grabbing the headlines if it stays like this.
This could level it. Oh, he's given a penalty. Just what they wanted to avoid, given the circumstances. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
Chance to even things up here. Well, that is not setting a high standard when it comes to penalty taking.
Well, it's a shocking miss. Not even close, Derek.
Substitution it is for PSG.
Well, they're nearly there, PSG. They're almost over the line. They want a victory. Stuart, are they going to get it?
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent, but they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory.
There might very well be late. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. PSG simply must be opportunistic with time not on their side. And a tidy challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. Will he play it in? An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And that pass could be troublesome. Mbappe. Can he finish them off? Excellent block. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Oh, he's through here. The referee says that will be all for this game. They'll be delighted about the fact.
Nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Vincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha baobá. Quem vive e guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Baobá! Eu sou a folha que desprendeu da baobá. Sou no oceano da vovó. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Vingado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha baobá. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Eu sou a folha que desprendeu. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Eu sou a folha baobá. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
Hello, everyone. Well, here's something we say every day of the week, don't we? It's a beautiful day for football in Manchester at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It is Manchester City against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it's been a great start to their campaign. They've looked sharp going forward, they've dominated in midfield and looked solid defensively. Title contenders? Absolutely.
Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson begins in goal. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Riyad Mahrez plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus.
A big moment here, Derek.
Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. It's Neymar's corner. And clearing it away. What can they do to stop him running at them? Mbappe in the centre. Looked to me like a good cross, but fine goalkeeping. So now a corner. And that wasn't a bad header at all. Couldn't quite get over the ball. Walker just couldn't keep it. Gabriel Jesus, and the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Icardi. Not high quality defending. Sterling. And a useful cross. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And they have possession again. Now can they make something happen? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Verratti. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. The delivery from Neymar. A really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Sterling is showing a real will to win the ball. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Fired in by Neymar. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Well, he's going to be taking no further part in this match.
Well, it's not a clever challenge, is it? They're going to have to dig in now.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Mahrez. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Mbappe. Chance to play it in. Oh, fine attempt, but denied by the bar.
Well, he thought that was in, and I have to say, so did I. It was a really good effort.
João Cancelo. Showing good defensive judgment.
Idrissa Gueye. It's Kimpembe now. And Neymar with teammates to help him. Well, possibilities inside the box. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? But nothing comes of it. Riyad Mahrez. And unable to keep the ball. Well, totally confused his opponent. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Icardi. Oh, showing excellent vision. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Sterling. And dispossessed. The first half here comes to an end. So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one. Icardi. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Touched onto the frame of the goal. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Good bit of pressing. And they could face difficulties here. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
So, 2-0 now. Committed challenge. João Cancelo. It's with Laporte. Rodri. Laporte. Sterling has it. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, wasn't totally in control, and a corner kick conceded here. A change in the offing for City.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could...
Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Neymar. Verratti now. Can they create something from here?
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They've just been...
Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. João Cancelo. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Can he play it in? Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Laporte. Being pressed and pressed high. Ramos completely on top of the situation. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, it is a yellow card, and the referee having a word.
Well, if they're not careful, they're going to lose a couple more players here. They've completely lost their discipline. They're out of control at the moment.
Messi in the vicinity. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, they get the ball rolling again, and Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the bench, number 7, Raheem Sterling. To be replaced by number 10.
Spot on for that tackle. Minutes to go. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And he keeps going. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Textbook closing down, and a fantastic diving save. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. And Neymar! That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Walker. It's with Laporte. Robbed them. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Ruben Diaz. Jack Grealish. The ball with Rodri. Well, he's just spooned it over the top.
Substitution for
and Manchester City will go to their bench.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva. To be replaced by...
These City fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now. They just haven't been good enough, have they?
Rodri. And snuffing out the danger. Mbappe. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Well, sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Difficulties for the goalkeeper. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Needs to be careful here. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Might really be able to trouble them here.
saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. And there's the final whistle, the big headline. Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Real Madrid. Is it going to be? Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays together with Neymar. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Casemiro plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And the main goal scorer.
Derek, they must finish here.
Not out of the woods yet. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play...
It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, it's off the post. And a goal it is from who else? Lionel Messi.
Well, just take another look at this, because he reacts so well and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
And underway again here with PSG in front. Effective challenge. This looks promising. Giving the ball away. Verratti. Chance to cross. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid have given it away. Verratti. Will he find the net? Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Playing it in. Well, no problems defensively. This attack looks highly promising. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Vinicius Junior. And take it away. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Real did well to regain control of the ball. Messi. Lionel Messi! Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Mendy. Toni Kroos. Alaba under harrowing pressure. Benzema. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Throw in here for PSG. Kimpembe. Lionel Messi. Well, the pass not finding its target. Carvajal. On to Bale. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. He's given it straight to the opposition. Messi. On to Di Maria. Well, not cleared away completely. Threat over for now, it seems. Really inventive stuff from Real here, but they dealt with the threat posed. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
And there the move will end, because it's offside. Close, though. Mendy. Toni Kroos. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. A sloppy pass. And beating the defender. Making sure nothing untoward happened. On a corner for Paris Saint-Germain. What can they do with it? Well, the danger is still there. And that is that for the first half here on the French Cup. So underway in the second half, it's PSG in front, but a long way from being done and dusted. Kimpembe. Idrissa Gueye. And he read it well defensively. It's looking promising. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Excellent defending. Idrissa Gueye. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Messi. Shot attempted. Corner awarded to PSG. Well, it has come to nothing. Marquinhos. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Messi. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went.
Well, there you go. Just look at those stats. They've certainly got forward enough, but the finishing has been pretty woeful. You just wonder if they're going to regret this come the end of the game.
Vinicius Junior. And options in the centre. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Neymar. Oh, not great defending. Oh, tremendous block. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And given away. Hakimi. It's Kimpembe now. Ramos. Idrissa Gueye. Mendy. This is Kroos. What can Real do from this position?
Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is.
Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
Chance to equalise here.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Into the final 20 minutes. Well, a good tackle.
Tremendous ball played through.
Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now.
Neymar.
Attacking possibilities for PSG. Messi.
Must take the lead here.
Just cleared away in the nick of time. Vinicius Junior. Oh, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Error by the keeper. Great opportunity.
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now, sending it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Throw in here for PSG. And continues his run. Mbappe. Timely intervention.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are...
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Still a chance.
Well, what a big moment that could prove to be. The keeper's just kept them in it. What a save.
Good tackle. Well, he's given it away. Carvajal. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball.
Well, just listen to these PSG fans. They're demanding a winner here, and I wouldn't be surprised if they get it.
Still pushing for a winner. Can they forge ahead? It's still alive. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Modric, and victory beckons. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And the referee brings this contest to an end.
Like it's 98, I'm so 94, but I'm